Hello, my dear Orbians. How are you all today? I'm sure you are enjoying the weather outside. Yes, the cool breeze and dark clouds in the sky and everywhere greenery and rains also come often. Which season is this? Yes, this is monsoon season. And in monsoon season, we see greenery everywhere. And do you know monsoon season comes in which month? Yes, you are right. It generally comes in June and July. Yes, now already you have learnt about months of the year in a rhyme form. Yes, today I am going to tell you about each month and what is special about each month. Yes, so are you ready to learn and are you ready to know what is special in each month? So let's start. So children, are we ready to learn months of the year? We are going to see months of the year through calendar 2020. And we are also going to see how each month is special, okay? As you all know, January is the first month of the year. This is the month January. And on the first day of January, that means 1st January, we celebrate New Year. February is the second month of the year. February has fewer days as compared to other months. For example, other months are having 30 or 31 days, whereas February is having 28 days or 29 days as per the leap year. March is the third month of the year and it is springtime. Yes, you can see flowers blooming all around. And this month is also known for the festival of colors. April. April is the fourth month of the year and April month is the beginning of summer season. During this time, sun shines really, really very hot. May. May is the fifth month of the year. And this month is the favorite amongst all children as children get long vacation called summer vacation, summer holidays. During this month, already summer season has started and people like to have cold drinks and ice creams. And people go on holiday destinations like beaches and hill stations. So, we can say that this month comes with lot of excitement and happiness. June. This is the sixth month of the year. And this month is also very special. Do you know, children, why it is so special? Because it's time to go back to school with new uniform and new books and new school bags. Yes, and you also get to meet your school friends and teachers again after the break. But children, this year we are unable to go to school due to COVID-19 pandemic. But don't worry, children. We are having school at home through online classes. Yes, and we get to see and talk to our friends and teachers in our virtual classroom. I'm sure you all are enjoying the videos and doing all the assignments like good children. July. Do you know, children, July is the seventh month of the year? Yes, and July is the beginning of monsoon season. Yes, in monsoon season, what do we carry and what do we take with us? I tell you, in the month of July, in monsoon season, we carry umbrella and we wear raincoat when we go to school. Yes, and children like to play in puddles also. So this is the month of monsoon.
Let's see what is the special in August month. Yes, children, this is the 8th month of the year. Do you know, children, what is special about August month? Let me tell you. On 15th of August, we celebrate Independence Day. It is our national festival. We celebrate 15th of August by hoisting our national flag and wishing everyone Happy Independence Day. We got independence on this day from British rule in 1947. That is why we celebrate Independence Day on 15th of August. September is the 9th month of the year. Yes, children, and September has many festivals and many days to celebrate. Like, we have Ganesh Chaturthi in September month and we have one special day. Do you know what is that? Teacher's Day. Yes, on 5th of September, we celebrate Teacher's Day. So, this month is very special. October. October is the 10th month of the year. During this month, generally, we celebrate Diwali, the festival of lights. People wear new clothes and prepare delicious food items and wish Happy Diwali to friends and relatives. And children love to burst firecrackers. November. November is the 11th month of the year. And this month has special, very special significance with children. Yes, children. In this month, we celebrate Children's Day on 14th of November. And we celebrate this day in remembrance of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Children used to call him Chacha Nehru. Yes, and this day brings many smiles on children's face. December. Children, here we reach to the last month of the year, that is the 12th month of the year. Yes, and December is the beginning of winter season and the special festival we celebrate. And what is that? Yes, that is Christmas. We celebrate Christmas in the month of December, on 25th of December. And who comes on Christmas Eve? Yes, Santa Claus. Santa Claus comes with lots and lots of gifts. I hope now you all will be able to remember months of the year in sequence. Hope to see you and meet you in the school soon after this pandemic. Till then, stay home. Follow all precautions and stay safe. Thank you.